Dire Straits fan, isn't he? Yeah. Or bad luck.